Hello, and welcome back to the Bible Reader's Companion. Today, as we finish up our look at the first two chapters of the book of Ephesians, I want to direct our thoughts to the end of chapter 2. Specifically, let's start reading in verse 19. Now, therefore, you are no longer strangers and foreigners, but fellow citizens with the saints and members of the household of God, having been built on the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Jesus Christ himself being the chief cornerstone, in whom the whole building, being fitted together, grows into a holy temple in the Lord, in whom you also are being built together for a dwelling place of God in the Spirit. Through Christ, we're all being joined together into this household of God, this magnificent holy temple that's being built to him. Christians, past and present, all have a spot in that temple. We're all living stones, according to Peter. New Christians, as they're being converted, are being laid down as new stones in that temple. In verse 21, it says, we're all being fitted together. If you look at a building that's made of stone and how those stones are laid, they're all placed in a position that allows all the other surrounding stones to be strengthened by each presence, so that as the building grows or the structure grows, it's made stronger as a whole. The same is true of the church. We can look around those Christians around us. We can look at those stones around us and be strengthened by them. We can look at those stones who were laid before us, those Christians who have already passed on, to be encouraged by their godly example, the life that they lived in service of the Lord. No Christian is an isolated stone to himself. Let's look to one another. Let's encourage one another. Let's strengthen one another and help each other as we all strive to grow as a holy dwelling place of God. I hope this helps. I hope it directs your thoughts today. Thank you so much for watching. We'll be back next week with Ephesians chapters 3 and 4. Have a great day.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook for more content like this.